Okay, I'm going to continue on and just start to show you some of the basic things that you'll be using on the ReDrum machine, okay? So before I was showing you that you can actually set this up so that it's a blank canvas, basically. Okay, so I'm going to come in here and I'm going to start to get into some of the sounds. Okay, come into the ReDrum kits here and, you know, we'll pick out just a kit. Looks all right. And basically, you know, it's loaded all of these samples into each channel. And you're going to have your main button here, which says run on it. Now, as you can see, this is the counter. And this is like a silent counter. And this is actually to see what beat the ReDrum machine is on while it's going through your patterns, okay? So you can actually make many different patterns also and come back to them if you'd like to. And there's also banks that you can use here to expand that even further. This is depending on what time signature you'd like to work in. Whether you're using triplets, you can actually, some type signatures help to slow down the ReDrum machine so you can actually make more detailed patterns. This is to switch between each bar. Now each of these is broken up into 16 beats and you can edit up to 64 beats at a time. Okay, you also have your dynamic range here, hard, medium, and soft. And you also have your flam area. And we'll explain a little bit of that more later. And you also have parameters that will appear on each channel. So we'll get into that here in a little bit.